nine games, but he is going to be a real good player.
Steal by Duchesne. Gives it to Yakupov. Shot. And score! It's knocked through the pads, and Nail Yakupov has put the Az back on top. 4-3. Duchesne will get an assist. That'll be his second point tonight for Matt Duchesne.
Yeah, at the top of the show, we talked about who could be a real X factor for the Colorado Avalanche in this game. And it was Matt Duchesne. Matt Duchesne scores a power play goal at the end of the first period. Gets an assist right there. Yakupov now points in the last couple of games for the Colorado Avalanche. And that is a big one on the heels of the Flyer goal.
It started with a nice defensive play by Duchesne. And picks up another point in Yakupov.
He has the best celebrations, doesn't he?
He just loves scoring.